I was a robber, I was a thief, and I was a liar. I thought I had everything sorted, but then alcoholism came into my life. I lost my home. I was disrespectful to women, and I was disrespectful to my mom. I was disrespectful to so many people around me. I lost everything. And this guy Dennis came and he gave me this tape. I listened to the lyrics, "Don't Wait." And the lyrics challenged me, "Don't wait. Give Jesus your life." And it was then, in the middle of alcoholism, in the middle of desperation, I knew I had a choice to make. And I made that choice. And from then my life changed. 7 months later, I got a job in a school. And now I'm a pillar of society. I can do something that will affect people and change lives. So I would say, don't wait. Give Jesus your life before it's too late. He's awesome. He's awesome. Too late, don't wait.